Hello and welcome back to Spellforce. So after I unlocked Zeraka Totem, we now going to Mortur Orc Camp. Because we were asked to help orcs. I forgot to make a save before teleporting. I hope I will not teleport in the middle of that. That would be fucking funny. Yeah, let's make start of the location safe. And let's see what the fuck. I've been asked to do stuff. Okay, how do I get to this Miraptur? I was thinking I am in Miraptur right now. I mean, for me, it really looks like Mirror of Tour. I think best I can do in this situation is still saving. And replacing white magic life, black magic death. End of cringe, but whatever. Yeah, some orc told me that some Imperials are in his city.
Follow me.
I assume they use this old elf base, maybe? I will try to read what the fuck. Okay, this is like it was before.
Forwards. Quickly. Hold your ground, men.
Reinforce the defenses.
This might be my end. Oh, hello.
Quickly. honor.
Okay, very nice. Dagger. Because it deals damage. Tough because it's slightly better. I don't know. You feel very confident with her beat. Honestly, they are not so impossible to murder. Okay, some of them are impossible to murder. Yeah, I have some. I still have freezing effects. If you can't tell, yes, I am tanking entire group alone. Yes, this build works. Why? Life or mana of my companions is irrelevant. For example, he will now die. I don't care. I need to run. I cannot fucking move. Ah! Fuck my luck! I blame UI and the lack of shortcuts in cave world. One more fucking time. It was good.
At my command.
Just not good enough.
At once. Quickly.
The rune's orders.
At your command.
Yes. We'll be done.
Holy fuck, it works. I forgot. Please do your job, do your job. Fuck, I must use my own heal. Fuck.
Hold on, man.
Attack!
Yes. They're everywhere.
Off to battle.
The rune's all in your legs.
For Aonir's honor.
At your service.
For freedom.
No. We are good, but not good enough. I think my micro is too weak. If I would stop these idiots from going forward, I don't know why. When I force healer to cast heal, command hold is like, you know, paused. Like, yeah, I no longer need to stop myself from being fucking suicidal murder idiot. No, I'm not fucking... It's not like he took fucking 20 healers because he's fucking solo tank and can do everything, just need competent fucking teammates. Oh, let me feed this shit, girl. So fucking trash.
On my way.
Gladiator.
Fight, men. For freedom. For Aonir's honor.
Please murder Gladiator. No! Ah! Please! Connect these heals!
They're everywhere!
I don't know why I always getting stopped or interrupt. Yeah, cast time zero. Yes, sure. There is never cast time zero, this is so bullshit. Yeah. This have casting time zero, this have casting time zero, this is bullshit. This is not zero. I click and it should be already casted. It's not. Do I have level 6 shield, three, right? Okay. Could I find better? I feel like I could find better location. Here, for example. Because key to success is also how many enemies can surround me. I don't have shield for some reason. No, please. This wall is never meant like this. I completely have no idea what the fuck. Yeah, they interrupted my shield. I'm dying. I mean, this is bullshit completely. I'm so close to doing this, but these companions are absolutely incompetent. If I could stop them from moving their stupid ass, like, permanently hold, this is so fucking hard to remember, this fucking idiot move. These guys are worthless. They are a walking packet of mana. Your entire life is only being my mana reservoir. What is so fucking difficult for you? I hate these guys.
What us the rune desire.
Oops, okay, oops, oops, oops.
Understood.
My ice shield was almost running out. I missed it. No! What is happening with this mouse? Please stop. Stop doing stupid shit, please. See you, fuckers. Yeah, if you can't tell, this new strategy. Easy game. Yeah, I definitely save here. And yes, this is relatively extreme. However, it is working. This method. Like it or not, provide results. And these results are impressive. Okay, idea is, we have these guys. I don't want them to basically make them part.
Ready and able, we'll be done.
The rune call.
Very well.
Of such things, but we kind of have no choice anymore. We need to kill this guy, and he has a lot of HP, and is very resistant. He doesn't resist fire for some fucking reason, Dracon's Hell, Zahal. Which is stupid, but okay. Yeah, we need to kill these edgelords. Level 4. Yeah, we are not really in position where we can do anything. But there was Orc who promised me like help if we get rid of blades of these crimson cringers. How much XP they give? Gladiators 100. Spells worth nothing. Honestly, this is insane. Okay, like this should be fine.
At my sign, at my command, forwards.
We have 20 people, most of them is meat. Let's save here. And honestly, this kind of works. It's extreme. It's very radical.
Quickly.
And it's pretty problematic, but it can work. It can provide results. Hold.
At your command. Right away.
Hold. Hold. This ranger.
Your command, understood. On my way.
Hold.
Ready and able.
The rune's orders. For the glory of our air. On my way. Yes. Understood. We'll be done.
Instant.
Hold on, man.
Avonir's honor.
I don't know why, but sometimes this doesn't just work.
Yes.
But he had too much mana to die. Yeah, fuck this game.
White men.
Die, piece of shit. Okay, quest Bone Carver, inform Ashagor in Miraktur of your success and accept. I think these orcs already know that because they are sprinting here. Oh fuck, if I would know they would sprint through there. Wait, I see quest NPC running. Yeah, this is Ashgorg. This is a quest NPC I'm supposed to inform. Please. Nah. If I could move faster, I could basically provoke this giant set to attack orcs. Kind of sad. Okay, this guy still gives like a lot of XP. I'm losing my shield. Okay, pretty good XP. This is NPC who asked me for help. Wait, before save, I don't know if save will not trigger some special flag that will magically despawn every source of XP.
But now to our deal. The Orcs blacksmiths have been passing down the art of crafting bone weapons for centuries. They formed them from the skeletons of powerful creatures, and then used their magic to make them harder than steel.
Won't the other smiths punish you for giving away the secret?
There will be a price for me to pay, but if I give them enough gold, they will spare my life. But you must help me. I need 10 gold pieces.
I have driven out your enemies. Now you want gold on top of that?
That's how it is. Take it or leave it, human. I need the gold or my life is doomed.
Mm-hmm. But he only speaks. Why people ping me? Why me?
Take the gold, Orc. And now speak!
Good. Listen carefully while I show you the technique of the bone formers. The bones must come from a mighty creature. Not every skeleton is suitable. You shape them with a bone knife, which however becomes dull and useless from doing this job. Once the bone has been formed, its rough magic must be adjusted. Blood gems, which you will find in these lands, perfect the magic and give it its power. All this must happen at a bone altar. You will find such an altar in Mirathor. Certain bone artifacts work together, which gives them a special power. You need 3 bones for such a set. One more thing. The bonesmiths are mighty, but this mine is also a curse. As soon as you have crafted your first bone weapon, your own bones will also become objects of might. So be on your guard. Now, these skills are all you need to know. The bone knives are available from merchants, but you must find the bones and the bloodstones yourself.
What bones can I use?
Nazoth, he said, have it.
Okay. Wait. I remember something. Basically, this NPC I just talked to he dropped bones from him on dead.
That deal doesn't suit me.
As you wish. Come back if-
No, you've only raised your price, Orc. That deal doesn't suit me.
As you wish. Come back.
No, you've only raised your price, Orc.
Have you thought it over? 10 gold pieces and then...
That...
As you...
No.
I mean, look at this. Jaw fragment, long bone fragment.
What does the right away desire? Right away. Understood.
Yes.
Anyway, I'm very close to level up. Mm-hmm. Honestly, I wanna know more about this quest. Ashgork. Okay, crafting. Together with blood gem and bone fragment gotten elsewhere in... bone carved artifacts. Armor fragment. Half sword of berserker, 3 items of berserker, 3 bone items, this berserker items. Counter attack. Mm-hmm. 10% chance if that enemy will hit himself. Bone staff of the ancient. Efficient magic sounds useless. Yeah, it is useless. Bone sharp daggers. Cool crossbow. Bows. Leg bone club. I assume it requires large blunt weapons, yes. It has pain 3, which is kind of useless. Okay, none of these items are especially interesting. Okay, so we have to find Bone Guardian and first fragment from Echo Swamps. Bone shard, I believe this is like what I need for this entire operation. And this is like probably only first item in the list. There's a rock. Okay, nice. I mean, feels very side questy with this guy. I don't particularly hate it, it's just I'm so fucking close to level up. So what do we wanna do? Do we wanna create setup where we exp on this piece of shit? Kind of useless, but it's only 500, so I think I could do that. Yeah, let's expand this piece of shit, like good
Follow
old
me.
days.
Forwards. Follow me.
Just one level up, but it will be very good level up. By the way, I would love to be able to push them, but and let's go. Oh, let's save just in case. I don't think this save will be needed, it's just better safe than sorry. By the way, I cannot loot single elemental almightiness. Wait, honestly, these guys cannot do anything to me. We need to change strategy. Yeah, we need to change like location and everything. Ranger, back out. I have no idea how this costs so much. Nice level. Yeah, I really needed that level. Let me pause. I wanna see in my build Level 70, how much I require? 51 intelligence, 51 wisdom, this is impossible. Okay, this might be like barely possible. Okay, we are done.
Follow me. At once.
I don't know, I don't wanna give him 10 gold. Okay, we need like 51 in stats. By the level 17. We are behind. I mean, it is impossible for me to get 51 in bot. Next level, I will have only 5 points. This is so fucking demanding. I wanna have Ice Wave level 9, which requires me to have at least level 20. I even consider level 22. Anyway, this jump is extreme. Look at this, next elemental magic level 17, I will be unable to obtain it. Do I have enough money, by the way? 10 gold pieces, I would wait with it, maybe. Bone knife, yeah. And this is expensive, by the way. And also not worth it. Okay, I'm tired of this game. Thanks for watching. We did a lot of good good work today, like in case of gaming. So, see you.